I suppose you're thinking, why am I sat on top of a door? Well, I don't know myself, so I can't help you there. My thoughts are with, oh dear Mackenzie, always taking things above and beyond. If only he could relax in the sun like me, but no. Instead, he's being abducted by extraterrestrials. Perhaps on a voyage to another star system. I do hope he brings me back some fish. I wonder if they have fish in outer space. Well, I'd settle for milk, or perhaps some crisps, or perhaps some sweets, maybe some... Oh, look, a fly.